Genji. Pocahontas Randy will spawn in an Indian kid to the battle. He has 40 health, 60 damage, and the range is 0.8. He'll summon one unit, and the unit level is obviously a level 1. I didn't level up this card because he's just level 1. Sexy Nun Randy will bring in a little Charo Boy into the battle. He has 50 health, less than No, he has more health. And does he do damage? Yeah, he does. I recommend using Sexy Nun Randy. Amazingly, Randy has the lowest health and the lowest damage, and he has a different role as a ranged character. Charge, he will spawn in two magic roosters, I'm not saying the word, from thin air. Mine only has one, but as he levels up, he's gonna have two. Next, finally, we have my new card, Sixth Element Randy. And he will summon in He'll puke and spawn in a robot vacuum. He's a pretty good guard. He will deal more damage. He does deal a lot of damage, more damage. So I'll be testing him in.
Let's go.
Oh my god, that was so easy. Not able to summon into Ocean.
Don't kill me!
think that may be the end of the video.